My name is Varun Mehta, and today, alongside with my colleagues Tanuj Sharma and Harsh Sevani, we will be guiding you through a topic called model-based testing. So, what is model-based testing? Model-based testing is one of the software testing techniques or process wherein the runtime behavior of a software is checked against prediction made by a model. So, what is a model? A model is a description of a system's behavior. That behavior could be anything from input sequences to the constraint placed on the system, flow of data from input to output, etc. Models can be used to represent the desired behavior of a system under test or SUT, or to represent testing strategies and test environment. Models are usually built before or parallelly with corresponding systems. Model can also be constructed from completed system, and typical modeling languages for test generation include UML, SysML, as well as mainstream programming languages. So now we know what is a model and what is model-based testing, but how do we deploy a model-based testing? There are various ways to deploy model-based testing, which include online testing, offline generation of executable test, and offline generation of manually deployable test. Online testing means that a model-based testing tool directly connects to a system under test or SUT and tests it dynamically. This technique is also known as on-the-fly technique. Offline generation of executable test means that a model-based testing tool generates test cases as computer-readable assets, and that can be later run automatically. The other way offline generation works is it creates human-readable assets that can be later used in manual testing. For instance, a PDF document in a human language describing the generated test steps. So, what are the advantages, the positives of MBT? So, MBT is easy test queues and test case and suite maintenance system. It can easily maintain the test suite. Reduction in cost, improved test coverage. It can run different tests on n number of machines, since it can run everything on the fly. Time saving, early defect detection, and increase in defect count. What are the negatives? Since MBT is one of the more complex systems testing techniques which is used, necessary skills is required in testers. Learning curve time will also be more, and the model will be difficult to understand if there aren't necessary skills. So concluding this, the idea of MBT revolves around analyzing interaction behavior of an application and generating outcome on basis of the prediction models. And application approach is quite vague. The department which analyzes this is not involved in production of the application, and hence is quite ineffective when it comes to action focus aspect. And the evaluation of software testing started for manual testing, which went on to automation, and which completed in model-based testing. Thank you.